And one day I was on a walk and I just was like, just, you know, maybe it's the preacher in me, but I was just playing with like, why do people do what they do? You know, Romans 7:15, Paul, the guy who writes the majority of the New Testament, he says two sentences. One doesn't really work today in a marriage. And the second one is it relates to every single person in humanity. The first sentence of verse 15 is this: I do not understand what I do, which I can't say that to my wife, Sarah. No. When I do not understand why I did that. I can't understand. She'd be like, well, do your work. Why did you say
it out?
That? Yeah, exactly. Right. And then the second sentence Paul says is the good I want to do, I don't do. The thing I hate, I do. And I think we all can relate to that. And so I was like, for 20 years of being a pastor, having people come into my office, nobody walked in and said, today's the day. Today's the day I'm going to train wreck my life. No, nobody said that. Somehow, something happened that actually they were unaware of, and it just sent them to some escape. And so I started to break this down on a walk, and I realized, oh, every time I do something I don't want to do, it's because I got triggered. And so that just became the T. And I'm like, well, when you get triggered, where are you typically going to go? And I was like, well, you're going to go into hiding, Genesis 3, to a hideout, or you're going to have like bad thinking about yourself and insecurity, or you're going to get triggered. Cause if you get on Twitter or Facebook or the Nextdoor app, which is where real crazy lives, you know, you're going to create narratives.
I've never even heard of that.
So like you can have narratives, and that's where you're triggered. And then it's making you just say things, do things, act in a way about other people. And then I just said, well, maybe when we get triggered, maybe it's an opportunity for us to get to something deeper. Yeah. And that's where that sanctifying or grace can come in. And so thing became this acronym. Triggers is going to lead us to one of four places: hideouts, insecurities, narratives, or if we have the courageous curiosity, it could lead to grace that can make us more whole, holy, and spiritually healthy.